and played the first movement of the Mendelssohn Violin Concerto.